Passports are official documents issued by governments certifying the holders of citizenship. And in some countries, passports are considered government property. Here in the UAE, it is illegal for any sponsor to forcefully hold the passports of their employees. Yet some small businesses and some sponsors of housemaids insist on holding those passports, fearing that the employees may run away. Well, first, you should be the type of sponsor that no one wants to run away from. And some may say that the employees may steal their valuables. Well, instead of putting their passports in the safe, put your valuables in the safe. And trust me, if a housemaid wants to harm you, they have access to your toothbrush. So I wonder how long will it take for them to brush the toilet. So give them back their passports, and don't forget to brush your teeth, and keep smiling.